Obrigado. Round of three, lead 3-1. Receiver's choice. 15 luck. Lead 4-2. Lifting off. Lifting 40. between 5 games to 2. You both play. Step to zone. Bebling line. Thank you. 15.
Thank you. I like
Habits.
Football.
Three sleeves, three games to one.
Good luck, thank you.
Yeah, yes. This leads to 3 games to 2. Lead 4 games to 2. Good enough. 49. Deciding point, receiver's choice. 15 all.
Lelia.
Thank you.
Don't forget, next match, Sam Querrey will be out here on Stadium Court. And we got the 5-1-6, if you're looking to kill some time, head down there, grab some food. Winners here on Stadium Court, Kevin and Chris, big win. We go to the finals. You guys have been playing together for just under 2 years, but you're in sync, the chemistry's there. How important is that when you guys are on the court?
Yeah, of course, very important. Then we played 2 years, so we have many matches together. So, yeah, I mean, we feel unbelievable here from the first round. We played 3 really good matches here. I think we feel, really comfortable here,
Now, this will be the first final, I believe, for both of you guys. Going into the finals tomorrow here at the New York Open. How big is that for you?
Yeah, it's very big. I mean, it's our first ATP final, so it's a really good moment for us. I'm really happy, really relieved. You know, we played a good match. Thanks to the crowd for coming out. It was a lot of fun to play. Thank you all. Really nice atmosphere. The best crowd we've been playing all week. And it's nice to see that more and more people coming out. And we give our best effort on the court. Hope to enjoy and also make it spectacular for the crowd. So, yeah, it's just a pleasure to play here.
One last thing, I have a theory that teams that dress alike win often. Right? You guys are doubles players, yeah? If you're gonna lose looking good. You guys look great. Is there any truth to that theory, you think?
Yeah, that's the only secret. And no, of course, I think it's I think it's for the crowd, maybe, I don't know, maybe better or not better, I don't know.
Well, I gotta tell you, you guys look good, and we're so happy that you're here at the New York Open, and we're looking forward to seeing you tomorrow in the finals. Thank you very much, guys. Kevin Altraeus right there. That was a great match. Sam Querrey here in about 30 minutes or so you can go to the 5-1-6, get some food, you can chill out in your seats, do whatever you want to do, but a big semifinal match with Sam and Brayden here on Stadium Court.